First of all, welcome to my presentation. First of all, I have a question. India is a developed country. I know. India is a developing country. But can anyone tell me the exact reason for this? Let me tell you. There are many reasons. Some economic reasons, social issues, and many more. But today I am going to tell about some of the social issues in India. Social issues is nothing but like a bandage done to a injured people. It affects the whole nation or world so badly. The issues which I am going to describe or tell about is, as you can see, alcoholism, poverty, unemployment and health system in India. Let's start the first topic, poverty. What is poverty? Poverty means nothing but we can't afford anything which we need for our daily consumption. We just, according to a survey done by the Indian government, India is a home to 400 million children, which is the most in any country. On the same survey, 1/3 of the world's children living in poverty are in India. Why? We are developing so much, we are moving towards digitalization, we are having bulletins and many more. But why we can't overcome this problem? Unemployment. India is a nation facing massive problem on unemployment. The incidence of unemployment is much higher in urban areas than in rural areas. This graph will show you more information, as this graph is from 2006 to 2016. As you can see, the unemployment rate is more in the year of 2008, that is 4.15%, and less in the year of 2016. As a tweet given by the BJP, that is ruling party of our country, Bharatiya Janata Party, claimed that there is sharp decline in the employment rate, that is from 9.5% to 4.8%, which is a huge difference. As we can see, huge increase in works completed. There are many works, that is many schemes are applied to the country. Now, another topic, health system. Health system is very much less, I think, from my view, as all of us don't belong to a high class family. The mainly people are from middle class family or lower middle class or from BPL. But these people are to be served from the government doctors. But see how much government doctors is there in India. In the state of Gujarat, one per government doctor, there is 17.4 thousand people. How can a doctor serve 17.4 thousand people in a state? Can you imagine? In another, Arunachal Pradesh, 3,000 per doctor and 19,000 per hospital. This is the rate. As you can see in the another states like Odisha, 12.8 thousand per doctor. I think there is less number of government doctors appointed by the government to serve the mainly lower class people and middle class people. Main diseases which are burdened nowadays in India, as you can see, cardiac diseases, diabetes, cancer, stroke, renal transplant. India is on top of the diabetic patients. According to a survey done by the National Health Organization, there is 65 million diabetic patients in India, due to which nearly 38.3 million people die every year, which is a huge of medical activities. As you can see, very much of you are aware about this Lilavati Hospital. Fortis, Apollo, some shocking facts. More than 2 million people's babies die each year before celebrating their first birthday. Can you imagine? Before celebrating their first birthday. It is not because they have some problems, family issues. Nah. This is because of some diseases like diarrhea, etc. Why they don't get proper treatment? Because as I told you before, there are not much government doctors, and as you all know that any government work is not done without under the table. You all know that. Second, every sixth girl child is being death. I think it's not the correct word. It's killed due to gender discrimination, also known as women infancy. Alcoholism. As per a report, nowadays 38.3% of world population is nowadays consuming alcohol regularly. 3.3 million people dies in India were attributed to alcohol consumption. 30% of Indian population consuming alcohol regularly. 11% of Indians are moderately heavy drinkers. But what is the need of drinking alcohol? Is there any use? Any benefit? Can anyone? Any benefit? No, anyone know have the benefit why the people are doing this? In India, many states have banned. There is no alcohol scheme in Gujarat. Alcohol is totally banned. The consumption, storage, manufacturing, everything is banned. If the foreigners want to consume alcohol in the state of Gujarat, they have to take a permit, and it is valid only for 1 month. In Nagaland, from 1989, it is totally banned, and there is no in 2009 the people's started to oppose that and wanted to change that policy, but the government became strict and didn't change that policy.